Meanwhile, the County Planning Board has approved a request to provide addresses for several properties on Old Farm Road in Sandy Spring. The 11 properties are considered historically significant and have been without addresses because there was no clear legal access to a public road. The Planning Board's recent approval represents a first step in the possible development of the properties.